It's further mentioned in the Manusmriti app number 5, verse number 35, you can have me. In Rig Veda, book number 10, hymn number 16, verse number 10, you can have me. Rig Veda, book number 10, hymn number 85, verse number 13. Rig Veda, book number 10, hymn number 86, verse number 13. Says the same thing. You can have meat in Mahabharat, Anushasan Parv, chapter 88. If you read, Bhishma gives the advice to Yudhishthir. It's also mentioned in Manusmriti, chapter number 3, verse number 266-272. It's mentioned there that if you want to please your ancestors, if you give herbs and shrubs, you will gratify them only for 1 month. If you give fish, for 2 months. If you give venison, the flesh of deer, for 3 months. If you give mutton, for 4 months. If you give flesh of birds, for 5 months. If you give goat meat, for 6 months. If you give spotted deer, for 7 months. If you give meat of black antelope, for 8 months. If you give cow, 1 full year. If you give bull, it is 12 years. And if you give rhinoceros and red meat of goat, forever, inexhaustible. So if you have to satisfy your ancestors, according to Rig Veda, you have to give more. You have to give red meat.